we are ready to do the stretchy bind off, and you want to take your working yarn and wrap it around the loom 3 times and then cut it. And then we're going to do a stretchy bind off, working with 3 pegs when doing the stretchy bind off. We're going to be, I'm going to be working on these 3 pegs here. This one, that one, that one. I'm going to start here. I'm going to go in a down position. And then I'm going to go over to here into an up position. Then I'm going to go back to the peg that I was working on. And I'm going to move the yarn behind it. And then I'm going to start over. So we're going to start with going in a down position. Like that. When I meant down, I mean I'm putting the yarn needle down . Okay, now we're going to go to the right and we're going to go up like that. Okay, then we're going to go back to the first peg that we were working on, and we're going to go behind it. And then we're going to continue with this sequence. Finishing the stretchy bind off, and I'm back to with my anchor peg, and I'm going to continue with the sequence until we get to a 1 peg past the anchor peg to secure it, to make sure that it's all locked in place. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to take our loom pick, and we are going to pull the loops off of the loom, and then we're going to knot it and stretch out our stitches. Thank you. I just took off all of the stitches off of the loom, and this is what our stretchy bind off looks like. To take the rest of my working yarn, and I'm going to make a knot.